Leaving Oliver's, I got one more stop here, and then we're gonna go to Sacramento to get some batteries.
Oh no. Hmm. Oh, because.
You broke something?
No, I was like, just trying to stay out of temptation's way.
Well, where, what?
Where those french fries are, followed by that ice cream shop next to me.
Sacramento?
Yeah, and you remember those french fries I love? Like, those are like number one on my national list.
Those pokey fries with everything inside the same bowl?
The pork belly?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh, those are amazing. And they only appear. I asked them if they're going to move to SoCal ever, and they said no.
They're like, nah, fudge you.
I thought I was avoiding the temptation when you're taking me back to it. Gosh, how can I get those french fries more often?
You're so
good. Up. But it's not just like that I like them. Like, those are literally.
Tell yourself you can only get them after you do a 40-day fast.
Okay.
Okay.
It's the issue is not so much.
It'll be a reward.
Like, it would be one thing if I live near them like you do, but I only get to be around them every great while.
You should watch me eat them, and enjoy it that way.
No, that doesn't.
Something's wrong with you.
I feel a lot better. No. I didn't actually go fall. I got like 2 hours last night or something like that.
You know when the Mercury retrograde is? First, she was my secretary. business, bitch. You're not fucking with my business. Stupid camera was rolling. Okay, so we just finished with Oliver. He can talk a lot, huh? His whole...
Yeah.
That was like over an hour for sure.
Oh, I thought it was like 2 hours.
Yeah, 2 hours, I'm sure.
He's passionate. So what is his line of work?
I think he's with Google or Apple.
Oh, he's a tech person?
Tech guy, yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, definitely not the industry I would expect.
Well, the full video is not going to happen unless we happen, unless she deserves it. That's part of the same. That music sounds like calming music at that point.
It is. It still works the same way, though.
Yeah.
That rat statue, I'm curious as to why he wanted to do that when it has nothing to do with the rest of the house. The sit-down pee policy is interesting. I wish I'd known.
Get directions to 3760 Cottle Road.